I sure could use an attaboy or a big old high five. I'd love to hear you're killing it, dude. It's been a long time since I hit one out of the park or nailed it, as they say. I guess I've been in a dry spell, but that's about to change, 'cause every week has a weekend. By this time Friday night, spring of you and her in Florida. You're up on the ladder when it shatters into smithereens. She shakes her head, looks at you, and says, ain't you good for anything? And you say, every week has a weekend. By this time Friday night, you want a margarita, I'll get tequila and ice, and I'll be crushing it. I figured this out in college, walking past them Gothic columns, that I was gonna probably wind up somewhere near the bottom. I was never gonna be the best, the brightest guy around, but like the great George freaking Strait, I'm the king of getting unwound. And every week has a weekend. By this time Friday night, I'll be done with my third can.
And I ain't never Utah, son.
On voulait que chaque joueur donne son 100%. On voulait jouer aussi à quatre lignes avec un joueur qui, des fois, joue moins que les autres. D'ailleurs, ils ont fait un excellent boulot. Tout le monde a bien travaillé. C'est ce qui a résulté à une victoire de 8-0. Autant notre Thibaut Saïd, notre premier gardien, que Mathieu Dépagnan, notre deuxième gardien. Yeah, it's hard to be cool.